she pretty much lives there. So she's one of the most well-conditioned athletes on the WWR roster.
I can tell.
Very, very strong, very athletic, and has a great understanding of submission wrestling, as she was able to transition from that stranglehold